Our next exhibition at the Queen's Gallery is Masterpieces from Buckingham Palace. This will bring together 65 of the greatest paintings in the Royal Collection. They normally hang in the space I'm standing in at the moment, the Picture Gallery at Buckingham Palace, a beautiful, historic, very highly ornate interior, where they're hung too high, so they're double stacked, and they make a grand, splendid, ornamental impact. But when they're taken to the Queen's Gallery, this is a modern gallery space where the lighting and the labelling and everything is designed not for that sense of overall magnificence, but to allow the visitor to study each individual painting. Highlights will include paintings by Titian and Lorenzo Lotto from the 16th century, Italian works, and then a huge group of paintings from the 17th century, including Flemish masters, Rubens and Van Dyck, and perhaps one of the climaxes of the exhibition, a great group of works from the Dutch Golden Age, paintings by Rembrandt, Vermeer, Jan Steen. What we're also hoping is that this exhibition will allow people to look at these familiar names and ask themselves not, is this painting by Rembrandt? I think we're reasonably sure that it is, but to ask what makes this painting and what makes Rembrandt a great artist. To ask, in other words, what is a masterpiece?